Later that evening, Nadi and I held hands as we walked along the shore. The waves flapped over our feet. I breathed out and Nadi breathed in. Ethan and Rachel, Nadi's parents, started to prepare the Passover meal. Ethan lit the candles. Rachel set the table,